get my hair chopped off.
What size are you gonna get?
I don't know. One.
One.
You don't want that.
No, it's not gonna be that. It's definitely not that.
Can anybody see?
Like, which one?
This one right here. That's what I'm going for.
That's what he's trying to accomplish here.
That'll be.
How you feeling, Tralf?
Feeling good.
Yeah. Feeling good. You looking forward to this?
Oh yeah.
No, you're not.
Oh yeah.
This is all I've ever wanted.
You ready to at least get the people off your back?
Yes. All you people spamming me like crazy. You said I wouldn't do it, but I'm a man of my word.
Yeah.
Well, why'd you make the bet in the first place?
Well, because Complexity, I mean, that looked so good. And, I mean, they looked fallible for so long. People just couldn't touch it. I felt like pretty confident. That was my old team. I had to go all in with them, but PBM was just the stronger team in the end. And as a result, gotta go over there.
It's gonna happen. Yeah. Put your hair on the line, man. What were you thinking?
And my dignity.
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, we're in the eSports business, and there's this huge competition in Sweden, and the team I was betting on, who should have won, lost, and I bet my hair on.
You see all this? You see all of this? I'll give you a side look. You see all of this?
It's going to be gone after Dreamhack.
It's gonna be, no! Not going to be gone!
Going away!
It's staying, it's going to be
on the way, TV will be called Trademark eSports for your Dreamhack Winter 2012 champion.
Shame it!
About styling my hair.
Yeah.
So anything you want to say to Trademark eSports?
Well, you got me, guys. Congratulations on winning Dreamhack 2012. And Complexity, better luck next time. What was Complexity thinking?
What were you thinking?